It's one of those places in the country that is broken up by just a few hundred feet of water, where one side has long had a general dislike for the other.
This game needs no extra hype.
Each looking across thinking, they don't have what we got. Their accomplishments will never add up to ours.
Two of the top programs in college football history.
Once a year, they cross the river to prove it.
It is OU Texas time.
Blind to the other's success because their own has always been so bright. Oklahoma, the Red River Showdown.